Way up in South Dakota, legislators passed a law to make the Indian reservation state land forevermore. Cattle barons gave the order, for they control the vote, and no one in the capital would dare to rock the boat. But them Indians got no war whoop anymore, anymore. No, the Indians got no war whoop anymore. It's all right to ravage the defenseless savage, 'cause them Indians got no war whoop anymore. Now there was one way to stop this with 14,000 names, but the white men were not frightened like Custer of ill fame. They never thought the Indians would organize. They never have, they never will. It'll be a great surprise, 'cause the Indians got no war whoop anymore, anymore. No, the Indians got no war whoop anymore. It's all right to ravage the defenseless savage, 'cause them Indians got no war whoop anymore. The Indians fought with pens and pencils, just 14,000 strong. They threw it into referendum, and it didn't take them long. The Indians took the saddle as they did in days of yore. Now they're frightened at the capital, 'cause the Indians won the war. Oh, the Indians got no war whoop anymore, anymore. No, the Indians got no war whoop anymore. It's all right to ravage the defenseless savage, 'cause them Indians got no war whoop anymore. Now in every Indian nation and in every Indian tribe, Indian hearts stand up to sing of South Dakota's pride. All across America, the red man has found out, as long as he is organized, the thieves are all in rout. Oh, the Indians got no war whoop anymore. We checked with the Harvard Department of Anthropology, and they told us Indians got no war whoop anymore. It's all right to ravage the defenseless savage, 'cause them Indians got no war whoop anymore.